of the Headcoatees. This is Meet Jacqueline. Meet Jacqueline, the dancing machine, fastest living animal the world's ever seen. She's gonna go, 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 she's punking. She's gonna go, 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 she's moving. Go, 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 go. Meet Jacqueline, the dancing machine. Look how funny step aside, Jackie's never seen. She's gonna go, 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 she's blanking. She's gonna go, 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 she's pumping. Go, 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 go. Meet Jacqueline, the dancing machine. Meet Jacqueline, the dancing machine. Meet Jacqueline, the dancing machine. Press the button on the side, watch her dance a midnight ride. Meet Jacqueline, the dancing machine. When she's gone, you'll worry, think a hurricane has been. She's gonna go, 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 you name it. She's gonna go, 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 she'll do it. Go, 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 go. On her side, watch her dance the midnight ride. Meet Jacqueline, the dancing machine. Look how funny, step aside, Jackie's in the scene. She's gonna go, 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 she's funky. She's gonna go, 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 she's blanky. Go, 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 go.
Next one, give it to me.
Yes, it is.
Laura Ludella en Die Headcoat samen Die Headcoatees. En je hoorde ze met drie nummers: Meet Jacqueline, Give It To Me en Have Love Will Travel. En straks.
Yeah, I'll get bored when I do that. And I'll have to do something else.
And you have to write and make music and paint.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Is it? Are you trying to defy mortality or?
Pardon?
Are you trying to get sort of an eternal feeling with bringing out all these things?
Just an egotistical feeling.
So you're just as bad as the rest of them?
Yeah. Sad, isn't it?
Your style of music has a lot to do with the very elementary basic sound of the 60s. Why do you choose for that?
Because I'm basic and elementary myself, so I fit together all right.
You think after that period of time there's not been much interesting going on in the music scene?
No, the only thing that made me start playing was punk rock, because I like two chord music. That's the first time I felt that I was allowed to be part of music, and that's where my influence comes from. It just so happens that punk rock is rock and roll, and rock and roll is 50s and 60s.
We're recording this session that you're going to do in a very simple way, just two microphones standing there. Is that the way you like to work? Why is it so important that it sounds like that?
To make it more intimate and less technical.
Do you like any contemporary rock music or pop music?
I don't know, I haven't really heard any. Honest.
Well, you heard a 1.5 hour on this show, for instance.
Yeah, I didn't like that much. I thought the Shocking Blue song was all right, but it's probably better when it's done by Shocking Blue.
But you also like the Kinks?
No, I like some of their songs that they wrote a long time ago. I don't like groups, like, you know, sort of anything they do is good. I just like a couple of their songs. I think they're good.
You just don't like any band that plays more than two chords?
No, nothing to do with that. I can listen to anything that I don't find pretentious and pushy.
Is that what's wrong with most of the music of today?
I don't know. I'm not an expert, but it's what's wrong with it for me. It's inaccessible.
Why?
Because it's all about musicians and expensive recording techniques and expensive equipment to play it on. And it's nothing to do with including people. Whereas I think it should be more community spirited.
But wouldn't it be wonderful to be a pop star making hits all the time, Billy?
Oh yeah, be brilliant, wouldn't it?
But not for you.
Well, I don't think there's much chance of that, so I don't really waste time thinking about it.
You brought out 50 records, but there hasn't been a commercial recognition. There's a lot of colleagues, like people from the Cramps or Mudhoney, that really admire your work. Does that matter to you that there's no?
I like people admiring my work. I sort of like, I think that's nice, but I don't do it to be admired by them. But I like it if people do like it or appreciate what we're trying to do.
Okay, you said to me that you don't like doing interviews. Maybe you do want to play for us.
Yeah, all right, thanks a lot.
Okay.
All right.
You can gaan luisteren naar Die Headcoats.
Yeah,
you can
right.
Walk over there, please.
Tell me to go away.
Ze spelen drie nummers, die heten Trouble Times, Lakota Woman en Davy Crockett. En je kan ze ook live gaan bekijken de komende dagen. Onder andere vanavond in Doornroosje in Nijmegen. De rest weet ik niet uit mijn hoofd. Ze komen wel in Rotterdam, in Amsterdam. Fons, heb jij dat ding voor je?
Ja, maar ze willen gaan spelen.
Oké. Okay.
Die Headcoats.
Trouble man. my trouble man. To ease my trouble man. Talk is having a to all the great from the pain. Talk about a whole crowd, and you are on a plane. I need to let her go to ease my trouble, man. To ease my trouble, man.
We're just going to do Davy Crockett now.